This is so good.
So I'm gonna show you how to make an easy skillet dinner that takes less than 20 minutes and it has about 30 grams of protein. So after you cut your salmon slices in about 6 ounces each, go ahead and season them. Set this aside while you prep your veggies. I have onions, zucchini, squash, and garlic. Add your olive oil. Cook your salmon about 3 to 4 minutes aside. Remove off the heat and in the same pan, start to saute your onions, garlic, zucchini, and squash. Add your tomatoes next, cream cheese, and spices. Let this cook for about a few more minutes. Make a bed out of your veggies and then add your salmon on top. Add some sauce on top and garnish with some fresh basil. And there you go. Easy, healthy dinner. Took me less than 20 minutes. So make it yourself.